First, I will tell you that my opinion that the winner of the tournament, it is not only chess player who make more points. For me, and maybe for few people, the winner of the tournament is chess player who make the best game. Yes, because in the history, we have not only the how points get it this player or this, but we have in the history best games. But for example, if I ask you what you remember from the first match between Fischer and Spassky, and I believe that not many of you can tell me what result in the match, how points have Fischer, how Spassky, who win game number 9, or but absolute more people can say, oh, I remember second game, bishop take h2, or I remember this brilliant game, 13 game. I tell you that winner of the tournament, for many people, it is chess player who make brilliant game. Because I am happy that I have some game for who take prize for the best game in the tournament. For example, now I will show you my game against Grandmaster Ivanovic from Yugoslavia. In general, Grandmaster Ivanovic, now Minister of Sport in Chernogoria. And this game we played in Memorial Chigorin in Sochi. It is in Black Sea. In 79, in this game, his name in the chess literature, that this is Diamond from Sochi. Have a look, maybe you think like this, maybe this is diamond, maybe this is gold. Have a look, please. I play with white, e4. Ivanovic played c5, knight f3, knight c6, d4, cd4, knight take d4, knight f6, knight c3. And now Ivanovic play e5. In this time when we have this game, same like today, is this variation very popular. First his name is variation Pelikan. After you can see in the book variation Sveshnikov or Timoshenko, but in general, it is not so important what name, but what is idea of this variation. You can see that black attacking knight who stay in center. Now, knight must leave very good position in center. If you're looking for change, it is absolute anti-position, because when you play e5, black have weak square on d5. Weak square, it is means that when this square in center cannot be defended by pawn. But if you change knight, pawn take c6, no problem with the square d5. This is pawn become more important because he more expensive become. It is, of course, this change nobody cannot recommend you. Now, where you want to go? If you go to b3 or to f3, black play bishop b4, attacking pawn e4, and prepared for very nice program move, d7, d5. Because only way now to play bishop b5, because if you want to play knight f5 with idea transported knight f5, e3 to d5, but black has tactical possibility they can play d5 and have very normal position. Because theory said only about knight b5. Now you won't play knight d6 check and black must give his bishop because normal move is d6. Now, many ways in this variation, this very popular variation now, it is bishop g5 or a4. But I stop my attention to variation knight d5. This is same possible move and very interesting problem this move make for black. First, I won't give you knight c7 check because black must only take this knight. And e take d5. Now you must move by knight. First, Of course, not everybody won't go back to this position from where he came in the life. But another possible knight e7 have not many people like this move, because after c4 or c3, c4, we have black cannot play a6, because immediately white play queen a4, and white want to give checkmate. You see, knight c7 checkmate, or knight take d6 checkmate, and black losing like minimum exchange up, and game is near to losing. But of course a6 is mistake, and only black must play knight g6 or knight f5. This is very interesting, that many years ago I give my lesson to very talented player Joshi Witskin. And I show to him this game and tell to him about this variation. And after a few months, when I leave United States, I get a very nice letter from young and talented boy Joshi Witskin. He write to me that he become champion United States, and the last round he beat his opponent by using this variation. His opponent play a6. And he show, he write me his game, and he become junior champion United States. I am very happy that he made this result. But Grandmaster Ivanovic, he knows this, and he play knight b8. This is theory recommend like the best in this situation. I play c4, he play a6, I play knight c3, and now black play knight d7. It's a normal move, develop bishop e2. And I will tell a few words about this position. It is, you know, how important now information, that people know about last game, about every novelty, what make another grandmaster or meister in different part of the world. And this position we have in game Tal Tseshkovsky in zonal tournament. And Tseshkovsky make with black pieces, he make plan like this. Bishop e7, castle. After black play castle, and in future they use idea to play f5. After he use idea bishop f6, g6, bishop g7, and the character position is like in King's Indian, yes, sometime like in King's Indian. But in this game, maybe Ivanovic prepared at home. He think, why I must play bishop e7, after f5, after bishop f6, g6, and bishop g7, why I must spend so many tempo to bring bishop to g7 when I can do this immediately? And he played g6 immediately with idea, play bishop g7 and follow this idea what make Tseshkovsky in game against Tal. But I believe that this is small mistake, maybe. Not small, maybe big mistake. And by my principle that chess is science, I can tell you one principle what you can use, you can accept or not. I don't recommend to my students never not looking for new way for peace when you want to develop. When you have one, for example, bishop can develop. I every time think that maybe this is a little weakness to have looking for new way to develop pieces. G6, castle, and black play bishop G7. First, we must looking of character position. We must looking for the plan. What must do white, what must do black? Because chess, I tell you, this is strategy, military strategy, attacking and counterattacking. White have a little advantage in the queen side. In general, in future, white won't push pawn in this side, try to open more line, to take line. This is plan in for when white finish develop like bishop e3, maybe b4, rook c1, and c4, c5. This is general plan in this type position. What must black do? Black, because white won't attack in the queen side, black must looking how to counterattacking in center, but center is closed. Because when center is closed, they must looking how to push pawn in the king side, where they have advantage. They have more pawns, more soldiers in the king side. An idea is to push f5, e4, f4, of course, when they finish develop. But if we're looking now what we have in the board, and if we're looking, for example, for weaknesses, where black has weakness? First, you must understand what is weakness. Weakness, it is pawn or piece who not defends, or when this is pawn or piece, defends by more bigger piece. Between chess pieces, we have same subordination. I don't know if this is English word or not, like we have in army. What it means? It is means that soldier must defend more bigger military title, and so on. Because now we have look that pawn d6 is weakness in the black position, because he cannot be defended by pawn, and he only can be defended by more bigger piece than pawn. And when you have weaknesses, or when you see weaknesses in position your opponent, you always must give attention to this weakness, how you can use. And now white starting plan, it is not only move, this is plan to attacking this weakness. And white play knight e4. Have a look, now white attacking pawn. But in first, your opinion, what is this? I can defend very simple. I can play knight f6, I can play queen e7, I can play queen c7. What's the problem? But I remind you again, that weakness, it is every time when pawn or piece not defense or can be defense by more bigger piece. And after knight e4, for example, you cannot play knight f6. You can play, but it is not good, because white have this is check. What you can do? You cannot close by bishop d7, because I take this pawn by check, and after you lose pawn and castling. You cannot play b5, because I take your pawn and I defend my knight, and you're losing pawn. And it is means that you must losing the castling, what is not good every time if you have not nothing compensation for this. Because knight f6, we cannot recommend. White can defend this pawn by queen c7 or queen e7. Maybe you think, but I can play knight c5. Yes, you can play knight c5, but after change knights, I have very strong pawn. What we say, defend in the center. It is very big advantage position. And all the pawn structure in the queen side is very weak. And white very quickly play bishop e3 and prepared before. And this is make position black very bad. Because after knight d6, my opponent play queen e7. He can play queen c7. But after queen c7, white won't play queen a4. If black play queen c7, I will play queen a4. Now, logical move castling, and I make position advantage by playing queen a3. And you have a look, I attacking this pawn, and when you play knight c5, I tell you this, what you have trouble, because I have very strong pawn on d5. Yes. But if you play f5, you cannot throw away the knight now, because my knight immediately go here and coming to e6, and you have very big problem. Because now black play queen e7. And of course, if this is only move, if you not use this is move for your plan, for your plan, it is a weak move, because if you nothing not get it from this idea to attacking weakness, black make castle, and after they push all the pawns with tempo, and you only lose strategical, you lose the game, because black make more fast attack in the king side, like you prepared in the queen side. But right now, after queen e7, white same play queen e4. And have a look. You cannot, if you make castle, white again play, not queen e3, maybe queen b4. Attacking the pawn d6, you have only one move, knight c5, white take, and play queen b6. And next move, bishop e3, and next move, b4, and after c5, and you know, like I say, that you have position in what we put, like we put under the position, dynamite. You know, this is black is exploiting.